The first thing I noticed was my new height. What had happened to me? Then I realized. The good news? Our plan to invent a living, breathing toy had worked. The bad news? It was me.